guys, today we're going to talk about how to light a bee smoker. So bee smokers are really, really important in your role as a beekeeper. You are going to light your bee smoker every single time you get into the hive, zero exceptions. If you are opening the telescoping cover to your hive, you are lighting the smoker. Let's talk about why that's so important and what will happen when you do use the bee smoker. So honeybees communicate via pheromones. There's all different pheromones in a hive at any given point, and the bees at the entrance of the hive, whose job it is to protect the hive, can release a pheromone when they sense that danger is present. When that pheromone is released, everyone else in the hive takes notice and will organize and will start to take moves to defend the hive, meaning sting the intruder, which is you, right? So all we're going to do is we're going to mask that pheromone by lighting this bee smoker. There's nothing special in this bee smoker. You'll see in a minute what we put inside. All we're trying to do is to create cool smoke so it doesn't burn the bees, that again will mask that pheromone. It's also important to note that when you're stung by a bee, the same pheromone is released. So if you do get stung somewhere on your body, it's not a bad idea to smoke the area, again, to mask the pheromone so that the bees don't react to that area as well.